Hello, everyone. Cambrell Marshall, KPRC Channel 2 meteorologist. If you're heading out today, beach is not a bad place to be. They're going to have the cooler temperatures when all said and done in the upper 80s for the most part. So head on out there. Wind is going to continue to be from the southeast, 9 to 15 miles per hour. And that's not going to help you any because it's humid. It's very uncomfortable. The heat index is going to be quite a bit up there. 79 in the morning now, moving to the afternoon, 100 degrees, 105 degrees at the peak of the day. And then even at 10 o'clock tonight or 8 to 10 o'clock, still going to feel like 90 degrees. So keep that in mind as you make your plans for the day. Actual high temperatures today, 95 in Madisonville, 95 downtown, 88 in Galveston. So you're going to need that umbrella. Drink plenty of water as well. Drink before you get thirsty. Want to avoid heat exhaustion as best you possibly can. The 10-day forecast calls for mid-90s pretty much all week long with only slight rain chances starting Wednesday. Enjoy and be safe.